Let us solve this amazing problem, which is 1 by 216 whole power 2x is equals to x. We know that 216 is equals to 6 cube. So we can write 1 by 6 cube whole power 2x is equals to x. From the law of exponents, we can write this as 1 by 6 whole power 6x is equals to x. Now, sending exponent to the RHS, we get 1 by 6 whole power 6 is equals to x raised to the power 1 by x. So, by observing this properly, we can say that x is equals to 1 by 6. I hope you enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe the channel. Thank you.